First of all, I send my thoughts and my condolences to the family of those who died. Mm. No one shall die in the pursuit of environment fairness. However, there's a strong message. The police must show restraint, and demonstrators shall also not use any sort of violence. So just a strong message of calming the situation down, mm. and for the government of Tamil Nadu to resolve the environment issues in the state. When there are different views, dialogue. There must be dialogue between business, government and citizens. Mm. But the good news is, of course, that there are much fewer cases where you have this conflict. In the past, you're right, there may have been the way to affluence to first pollute and then clean up. It's not that like that anymore. Solar energy, wind energy can provide the energy we need. We have the opportunity to go electric in the cities, of course, to build out mass transit system, which they are doing here in Mumbai or in neighboring Nagpur. And largely, we have technologies for nearly all areas where the need to choose between development and environment is much less than in the past. I mean, in most cases, it's a false choice.